In the first meeting between Central Michigan and Wisconsin, a couple of 1-0 football teams. Welcome to the booth here in Madison for the first time with the consensus All-American linebacker J Leman. I'm Lisa Byington. Well, Jay, the folks here in Madison are excited to see their team play for the first time here at home, and why wouldn't they be after the performance here in week one, arguably against South Florida, maybe the best Big Ten win in week one, the way they played.
Well, it was vintage Badger Bowl.
Pressure coming. Zach Bond picking up where he left off in week one. This is where he has looked to improve, being a third down back consistently for Wisconsin. And they give it to Taylor, looking on the left side. Taylor time, clocked in early. Touchdown, Wisconsin. Couple of fullbacks and a couple of tight ends again. Almost the same set that we saw with the Taylor score earlier. Again to Jonathan Taylor. Walks into the end zone. Touchdown number two. Cohen again back to throw. To the sideline. He's got Cephas. Cohen again. All kinds of time to throw. Deep ball, then to Cephas. How about back to back? Most 100-yard rush games in program history. He is now tied with Anthony Davis, and credit to Jonathan Taylor. He has reached out to Rondé. He has reached out to Monte Ball. He has reached out to Melvin Gordon, trying to understand what it means to be a Wisconsin tailback. Melvin Gordon, one of the ones who told him, you got to be better than the next guy, and you have to make your locker room, you have to make your position room better day in and day out. Jonathan Taylor has certainly done that so far in his time. Cohen looking to his left, again with some time to throw, connects with A.J. Taylor, just short, but another first down.
Great protection right here, so much time, finds Taylor just wide open over the middle. I mean, that's about as easy as you get, a 10-yard throw. Right in front of you. Taylor unable to get to the end zone.
To Jonathan Taylor. Dives his way in for the touchdown. Wrap your arms around him while you can, Madison. For the extra point. 54 to nothing. The Heisman hopeful. Another 100-yard rush game. Four scores for Wisconsin.